The University of Georgia.
Full of traditions.
And history everywhere you look. A campus both modern and timeless. Walking down the sidewalk, it's not hard to see why so many people love UGA. But the spirit of the university isn't just on campus, it's all across Athens, in the form of little bulldog statues. But where do these little bulldogs come from? Why are they there, and when did they get there? Before the end of my senior year, I wanted to find these things out. So I started my investigation. After doing some research, I found out that the project was started in 2003, and it was named We Let the Dogs Out. The organization behind the project was the Athens Oconee Junior Women's Club. After a little more digging, I found out that Linda Ford, one of the co-founders of the We Let the Dogs Out project, was still in Athens. After emailing for a little while, we decided to meet up so that we could talk about the statues in person.
Hi, I'm Linda Ford, and currently I am the Director of Business Services at the Downtown Development Authority. A good friend of mine asked me to join, and it's a service organization. It's part of the General Federation of Women's Clubs. So my co-chair, Julie Walters, and I took a trip to New York in 2002 with our families, and that's when the Cow Parade was pretty big. The Cow Parade was a public art project where artists painted life-size models of cows. And so we came back and we were like, you know, we can do this in Athens. And we talked about it, what animal would we use. Those kind of public art projects were very much in vogue at the time. Most of these types of public art projects, they leave the public art out for 6 months, and then they have a big auction and they, you know, sell the animals off. But we decided to leave them permanently. Actually, businesses and individuals sponsored the bulldog until 2011. And at that time, we decided that, you know, it had been 10 years, and we would sell the dogs. And so we did. And we sold them online, and we ended up giving all that money to AIDS Athens at the time. We raised right around $100,000, you know, and then again another, I think, 22 or 23 when we sold them in 2011. They were almost all local artists. Yeah, they were either local artists or they had some sort of local connection. Every person that we called on said yes. And then we had to just cut it off. Yeah, once they started going out, then we had people calling saying, hey, we want one. And we were like, yeah, you know, we've got to stop at some point. I do like working with the art community.
Thanks to Julie Walters, Linda Ford, and all the amazing artists involved in the We Let the Dogs Out project, the Athens community can enjoy these bulldogs for years to come.